I know all of us here are committed to finding out why this happened, what more we can do to prevent attacks like this in the future, and making sure those responsible for this unconscionable act of terror face justice. We will learn lessons from this attack, just as we have from past instances of terrorism and violent extremism.